and gentlemen, family, friends, and guests, welcome to Charter College's commencement ceremony. We are excited for this day of culmination and new beginning, and this is a day for celebration and recognition. It is a day of moving forward, and we're proud of our class of 2023. So, as soon as the music starts. Graduates, it is your day. We gather here to celebrate a great accomplishment, but part of your great achievement has been the result of teamwork. Parents, family members, friends, and loved ones, you've all played a key role in this accomplishment today. You've helped provide a roof over the head, over their heads, financial support, social, emotional support, and really contributed to this goal and this accomplishment. So give yourselves all a great hand and applause. I'd also like to recognize our staff. We have a great team here at Charter College that cares about our students and cares about their success. And every day we work to help provide our students a strong foundation for continued success in the future. I'd like to point out some of our staff members here today. Our new campus manager, Mireya Garcia. Our lead MA instructor, Kimberly Garcia. Our lead DA instructor and graduate, Lindsay Baroni. Our campus support specialist, Alana Morby. Our admissions representative, Sean Markarian.
Class of 2023, we did it.
you so much, Melissa. And now, I'd like to bring up Colette Haydari.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us in celebrating this year's Charter College graduates. I'd like to start by talking about how amazing of an experience the medical assistant program has been for me. I was so nervous in the days leading up to my first day. I had a lot of thoughts running through my head, not knowing what to expect, and even doubting myself by wondering if I would even do good in the program. It didn't take long for me to realize that I would be just fine. Charter College is dedicated to student success. They create a warm, inviting atmosphere where the classes are tight-knit, so you really get the opportunity to bond with your fellow classmates and instructor. Granted, sticking needles in your classmates would probably make you guys bond no matter what. I enjoyed the program so much that I began looking forward to my lab days where I would come to campus for the hands-on instruction. In the MA program, we got to learn so many cool things like how to give injections, how to care for wounds, and how to draw blood, just to name a few. It's no doubt that I had a great experience, and I have a number of people to thank for that. I'd like to thank Ivan, our campus manager at the time, for always being ready and willing to help students and for offering amazing resources like resume workshops. I'd like to thank Ms. Lindsay for letting me give her my first ever injection, because when I started, I was literally the only student in my class. I'd like to thank Ms. Garcia, our MA instructor, for being the best teacher I have ever had. She is so kind and warm-hearted. I have never met another teacher that cares for their students as much as Ms. Garcia. Lastly, I'd like to thank my friends and family for their continual and non-wavering support of my educational dream. I wouldn't be here without them.
Our graduates are displaying today. success, number one, we have to have a vision. We have to have an idea of something we want to accomplish. And our graduates definitely had that when they started the program. They said, hey, I'm going to make a change. I'm going to add to my education, add to my skills, right, and pursue a new goal. So for success, we need to have a goal. That's step one. Step two, you took action towards that goal. Now, how many of you were nervous? Well, actually, Colette mentioned our inner speech. She was nervous before starting, right? You get that, you have that excitement, some of those butterflies, right? When you start something new, but you took action. So number one, you had a goal. Number two, you took the first step, you took action, you signed up to get back to school, go to charter college. And then step three, this is the toughest one. Step three is sticking to it. Persistence. Here's where a lot of people fail. Maybe you get excited for a new goal or something new to do, and then life gets in the way, you get up obstacles and you get sidetracked. But our graduates here had persistence. Dedication, persistence. Did you have to do homework sometimes on days that you didn't want to do homework? Absolutely. Yep. Did you go to school sometimes on days you didn't want to go to school? Of course. But part of success is that persistence, that follow through, the good habits, right, that make us successful. Those are the things that make us successful and help us accomplish goals. And finally, step four, you cross the finish line. Now, students, your perfect example of a formula for success. You took those four steps, but you're not done. Now that you've accomplished one major goal, it's time to set new goals for yourself. And then follow those same steps. Set new goals. Now you might have some career goals, maybe some salary goals. Might not happen exactly overnight, right? But you have to take that first action, set that goal, take the step, take action, and stick to it. Have persistence, just like you did this time. Thank you. Okay, so next I'd like to show a little video that we put together. Actually, one of our graduates, Karishna, helped put together, and so just to give you a little a visual of what it's like on our campus, in the lab, in the lecture rooms, and some of the environment and on-campus culture that we have. Thank you.
excited?
Yeah.
I am too. I wasn't here for the beginning, but I'm glad I'm here, like at the end, and seeing you guys all beautiful with your cap and gowns and graduating and fulfilling your achievements. So congratulations, everyone. Okay, so now we have some awards. Charter College would like to now recognize several graduates for additional outstanding performance. We have honors. The students that have the yellow cord, can you please stand up? So these graduates that are wearing gold honor cords are being recognized for their outstanding performance in academics by maintaining a 3.7 GPA or higher while in school. So can we give them a round of applause, please? So the graduates wearing green cords, can you please rise? So these students are being recognized for working in their chosen field of study. Those graduates who are wearing green placement cords, can we go ahead and give them a round of applause? Special award. It's the Presidential Award. So this award is given to the graduate who has maintained a 4.0 GPA all throughout school. We have several graduates, you know, you guys also did amazing. But this one, we did want to give you the Presidential Award, and that is going out to Melissa Ramirez. Certificates. So we're going to start with our online programs, our bachelor's program. So we do have a student. Yeah. So we do have a student and/instructor who is getting their bachelor's of science degree in business administration. This degree goes out to Lindsay Baroni. Another round of applause. To announce is our associate's degree. So this student actually did get her certificate in health unit coordinator and now has an associate's in allied health. So this degree and certificate goes out to Sandra DeVore. Assisting, so Shalene Duras. We have Melissa Espinosa. We have Sandra Hardy. Next, we have Krishna Olivia.
As program manager, and upon the recommendation of the faculty of Charter College, I am proud to confer the respective certificates and degrees. By the power vested in me by the governing board of Charter College and the accrediting Bureau of Health Education Schools, it is my right and privilege to award to you your respective degree or certificate with all rights and privileges thereunto. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you your graduating class of 2023. Graduates, you may now turn your tassels from the right to the left. Take some pictures. We've got the arcs, the balloons, and everything. So feel free to hang out and take some pictures with family and friends. A couple of announcements. We will be sending out a link for the photography within the next few weeks. So we'll be sending that out. So be on the lookout, graduates, for an email with that link so that you guys can check out the pictures and download some pictures as well. For family and friends, if we're always looking to see if Charter College is a good fit for some of our friends and families and acquaintances. So if you want more information about the programs we have, please feel free to go to that table in the back and scan our QR code or leave your information. And now with the audience, please remain seated as your graduates do the procession. Thank you, everyone, for a wonderful evening. Like we said, feel free to hang out, take pictures, and have a great evening.